have an extensive campaign for the public. We think it's about 90 days from the time the ordinance is enacted. And then we're gonna do it again in the spring, around March. And in March, we're probably gonna do a 30 days campaign, educational campaign. We're gonna use the department webpage, the city webpage. We're gonna use flyers. I wanna reach to the college. I wanna use their social media in the college. Ms. Pierce.